See, now it's almost 10 minutes. So what Sukramji is adding water in the innermost. So the inner ring only is getting water, not the outer ring. And then he is trying to, Sukram, thoda jaldi karna. He is trying to make out the volume, make up the volume so that you will know that how much water actually is going, has gone down. So it is simply replenishing the water, whichever is gone down, and he has to make up the volume. So in every case, it is one gone, second gone, the third one is also going. So need to add a little bit more. Add a little bit more. Yeah, stop it. Now we can find out time, note the time. 30, okay. So now the time is now 11:30. So it was 10 minutes, okay. And now you can find out, now you can see in this, what is called that, the water is now remaining here. So what you have to do is that, already I think Sukram, how kitne bar gaya ye
teesra
this is the third one
third mein itna bacha
okay so now it has gone the full volume this is that 100 ml twice so that means 200 ml and now this is remaining say it is nearly 14 so you have to subtract 100 minus 14 200 minus 14 86 so it is 286 ml has gone inside in 10 minutes. So that's a simple calculation. You can have this area, cross-sectional area, and then you divide that milliliter, that's the centimeter cube, by the cross-sectional area in centimeter square. You will get the centimeter of water which has gone down in 10 minutes. So if it's suppose 20 centimeter, then that means 2 centimeter per minute water movement. Now remember, this is the initial rate. So you have to take successive readings, and as soon as you get a constant rate, that means per unit of time per minute it is coming, say suppose 3 or 4 or 2 or 1, whatever is coming, so that is consistently for few readings, it is the same, you have to stop that one, and that reading is called the steady state infiltration. Okay, so you please link it to the theory class where everything has been taught. So now you can directly know that how the infiltration is being taken and how the calculation is being made. I will provide you an Excel sheet with all those data so that you can calculate yourself and get acquainted with how the infiltration is done. Okay, thank you.